single events against the best country in the nation right now is really good for us. We know lots of those guys, lots of those girls on the team over there, and they know that they're a tough group of guys and girls, but it's nice to race them and just like be competitive and not back down from a challenge.
What are your thoughts coming out of today's meet?
After today's meet, I think we obviously know we need to work on some things. It's still a training meet no matter what, but we know that we're a competitive team more than we thought probably at the beginning of the year.
Yeah, definitely. Can you take me through your preparation this week leading up to a meet as big as Texas?
Yeah. This week, you know, the guys started off at Harvard, the girls started off for training, and throughout the week, you know, we still kept everything up pretty good in volume, in terms of meters, or yards, sorry, and in terms of intensity. But, you know, it helped us get to where we were today, and, like, by yesterday we were cutting it down a bit, but not too much.
With the women's not competing yet this week, the men's already had theirs at Harvard and you're in training. How does it feel to get three big wins after, you know, just training all week? What did you do to help prepare you to get those wins today?
We started out our week pretty normal, and I think Jack wanted to set it up where we were tired coming into this meet and see what we could do when we're tired, so that means we can do even better when we're rested.
Okay, and you were second in the 500, and then you pulled up ahead in front of Evans to get in the last couple laps. So what did you do to help like push through that final, the turns, coming back up out of the water? What is your strategy really?
I usually start out trying to have as much easy speed as possible so I can come back in the end, and I really work my underwaters.
So you came back on Wednesday, is that correct?
Yes.
So how did you feel coming back with just training with a couple days to spare and coming back and winning today?
I was a little worried that I wasn't going to be able to perform as well as I'd hoped, but I've been training pretty hard this whole year, so it finally is starting to pay off a little bit more. Obviously starting to feel better. Got some antibiotics in me, so I think that also really helped.
Okay, so you didn't feel any type of limitations. You got fourth in the 500 later on. Was it kind of like a more easygoing? You're like, I'm going to go out for the 1,000, anything like that?
I don't know. I think I still need to work on getting better at my 500 because I feel like every meet so far I've been good in the 1,000 and then just kind of iffy in the 500. So I think that's something I need to work a little harder in practice.
Okay, and what was your mindset after like breaking the record against Harvard and then coming into the day? Did you want to, you know, break it again, or were you kind of hesitant because of not feeling so good?
Yeah, well, that was my goal originally, to hopefully go a little faster, but being how little I swam this week, I'm happy with how I did today.
How did you feel about your performance today, and what are your goals moving forward for the rest of the season?
I think I swam really well. I went a personal best for like a dual meet time in the 100 fly, and I felt really good today. And going into the future, I just really need to work on like my front end speed and the 200 butterfly, because I knew that a lot of people go out faster than me. Like today, the Texas guys went out way faster than I did. But just working on my front end speed.
Do you feel like competing against a team like Texas and some of their great swimmers will help push you and the team forward as we move into the season?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we don't always get a chance to race Texas, the national champion, so it's honestly really rewarding to be able to race them and to see how we go against them in like smaller events like that, like we're not used to swimming.
Yeah. Looking forward, what do you feel like for the team, the direction this team is moving?
I think we're doing really, really well. We're all really excited for SECs, especially if it's at our home pool. We're really excited to see what we can do against like Florida and the other